हेलो एवरीबॉडी, टुडेज टॉपिक इज बैलेंसिंग ए केमिकल रिएक्शन बाय ऑक्सीडेशन नंबर मेथड। जारुण संख्यार साहाज्ये कोन रासायनिक बिक्रिया समता विधान। एंड टुडेज रिएक्शन इज कॉपर एटम रिएक्ट्स विथ कंसेंट्रेटेड नाइट्रिक एसिड टू फॉर्म क्यूपिक नाइट्रेट NO2 गैस एंड H2O। At first, we can write of those atom which oxidation number undergoes change, and this atom is copper atom. In left side, elemental copper is plus zero oxidation state, and right hand side in cubic nitrate copper is plus two oxidation state. So copper undergoes oxidation. And its oxidation number changes from 0 to plus 2. In right hand side, N atom present in two position. First N is marked by blue color, present in cubic nitrate, and second N present in NO2 marked in black color nitrogen. Now this black color nitrogen present in HNO3 is plus 5 oxygen state. And this nitrogen reduced to NO2 in plus 4 oxygen state. So N undergo reduction from plus 5 to plus 4 oxygen state. Mind it, N atom present in cubic nitrate cannot undergo reduction. Only N atom in nitrogen dioxide undergo reduction from nitric acid. From 5 state to plus 4 state. Next, increase in oxidation number of copper atom is equal to 2 minus 0 is equal to 2 unit. Decrease in oxidation number of N atom 4 minus 5 is a minus 1 unit. Now these two equations multiplied in such a way that change of oxidation number of the different atom are same. For this reason, first equation multiplied by 1. Now is one is marked and this copper atom is marked, and the second equation marked by 2, this 2 and N. Here plus minus sign is omitted because plus minus indicates only for increase of oxidation number and decrease in oxidation number. Here you take an only digit, not sign. This multiplication factor 1 is required for 1 copper atom, and this factor 2 is required for 2 copper atom. So 1 copper atom and 2 N atom is required. So the reaction becomes Cu plus 2 N atom. N atoms comes from HNO3. 2 N atoms comes from 2 molecules of HNO3. 2 HNO3. Arrow from one copper molecule, for one copper atom we can form one molecule of cubic nitrate. From one Cu atom, one molecule of Cu nitrate will form, and these two N atom comes from two nitric acid molecule. These two N atom reduced to NO2. Now these two N atom can form two molecules of NO2. So 2 NO2 plus H2O. After this stage, we can see that one molecule of cubic nitrate salt is formed, which required two nitrate anion. These two nitrate anion comes from two additional HNO3 molecule. These two additional HNO3 molecule and these two HNO3 molecule, so total four molecules of HNO3 is required. So the reaction becomes CO plus 4HNO3 arrow CU NO3 whole 2 plus 2NO2 plus H2O. Balancing H and O atom, we get finally this 4HNO3 molecule contain 4H atom, and 4H atom will form two molecules of water. So the final form is Cu plus 4HNO3 is equal to CuNO3 whole 2 plus 2NO2 plus 2H2O. This is the final form of the balancing reaction. Now, thanks for watching my channel. Please like, comments and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.